Welcome back to the tale of Garland, the Lodge Deprived. We are once again descending, well not once again, this is our first time on this playthrough, going down to Blighttown.
Hi, Shemai, and good day to you. I'm Donald of Xena. I'm just, well, a peddler of sorts. I adore trinkets and oddities, so I trade for them. I'm afraid I don't see anything here.
Those weapons, once they're broken, they stay broken. They can't be repaired, and they got low durability.
Again, not every trade was meant to be. There'll be more in store for us someday, sometime.
All right. Notice the palette change there, just immediate. She'll join us once again. Whoop! Anna died. Damn it! Oh, that was dumb. Fire. All right. Let's try that again. Oh, buddy. That was dumb. Oh. With the claymore, I'm fat rolling. There we go. Nimble rat. .246 with a claymore two-handed. Alright, so let's do this, and then let's just wait for my friend, because... Jesus Christ. Blighttown is another of those areas that I don't know very well. Because I rush through it each time I come through this area. Yeah. I deserve that. Oh, invaded. Bye. Charming. I don't want to spend all my humanity trying to save up to save Solaire. But we can't co-op without it. Let's try that again. Person was specifically remaining at low soul levels to gank new players, I think. Oh! Oh, heck yes. Dodge that one. And that's just the nature of the game, is that sometimes you're gonna wanna, you know, invade, and some folks just go about it that way. Did not mean to jump attack there. Spider shield. Spider shield will help with poison buildup or toxic buildup from those fellas. The blow darts. Oh. trying to keep up with my friend here. I don't want to go running off in the wrong direction and get killed and waste other humanity. Careful. Oh. Oh, I see. Okay, there's an item here. Oh God, not again. Do not make me go back over that, please. There's some dogs over here. Aha. Soul of the Proud Knight. It's another 2,000 souls, I think. Sorry for not talking much. Focus here on staying alive. Like I said, I don't want to waste a bunch of humanity trying to keep up co-op. Oh, that guy's shooting darts at me. Gonna need stamina to swing these things, too. Next little bit on our own and get to that bonfire and light it. I don't think you can light it with an ally, but I mean, I tried and I couldn't do it. And I'd hate to lose all those souls. I better be careful on my way down. Bad. Oh, you shit. No, don't put the summon sign down. Coordination, Jez. Okay, so the thrust is worth it for the long range, but I can't be relying on that secondary. secondary heavy attack. Are you serious? Threaded the needle on that one. Well, 3 humanity and 7k souls down the drain. Happens to the best of us. Not that I would know. Back out. Oh shit. Trying to heal that close. You know, no matter how bad Blighttown gets, I will always take comfort in the fact that it's not the catacombs. No business trying to fight two of those guys at once. All right. I wonder if I can just sprint past those dudes. That's one down. Come on. Come on, pal. My shield up just in time. Poison me off one stroke. need literally like one more point in strength to have two thrusts. Just do these guys in. Alright. We're gonna take the normal path. Get a backstab on these guys. Did he just warp? Okay. It's easy to get lost down here. Okay. Can't see shit, Captain. Bonfires over that way. Got the backstab. This is definitely harder without the Drake Sword. It's incredible how much that, like, defined the playthrough. Okay. I'm just gonna reverse here. If I can get it, go ahead and get a level so I can blow souls on an invader or something. Okay. Now we're gonna wait for my friend summon sign. Ooh.
friend who's trying to make it to that bonfire. I'm gonna try to clear out a couple of enemies without her. This actually be a good idea, for a good place for an episode split. So, thank y'all for watching. I'll see you guys next time on the Tale of Sin. I'm sorry, that's the wrong one. The Tale of Garland, the Large Deprived.